My name is Nika. Yeah, I'm here. Awesome. Well, you just played an awesome gig here in Wembley. Basically, because I always ask every sort of famous person that I meet, what would you do if you wouldn't be a performer? Because you are a stage animal. You love performing, right? What would be your other career? What do you think you could do?
That's a really good question. I think anything to do with food or fashion, things that make people happy. Yeah, food. I said food twice, so there we go. I think I would love to be a chef in another life, probably.
Really? Yeah. Okay, I wouldn't take you for a foodie.
Yeah, I do love food, and there's such great food, like in London, even here actually today.
Like every single little street that has a street food now.
It's lovely. You know, it's a really, really good day. I've had an amazing time, Nika. So, yeah.
As second questions, how did your career started? Like, what was the main thing that made you sort of do music, or what was the very, very beginning?
I chose to do music because it just always made the family very happy, and me and my siblings used to put on little shows and concerts for the family, and it just brought us together. Music's brought the family together. I've got a couple of uncles that are musicians, so they encouraged me. And then I went to a school that was really supportive of creativity in kids. So I think I was just, it was a combination of uniqueness, hard work, and I've got such a passion for music. I just don't know if I could do anything else.
Anything else, yeah. I can see that. Well, thank you very much for
to
us. And say hello to all your fans in Poland, our Polish Radio London.
I would love to. Hey, guys, this is Shingi from the Noisettes. I haven't been to Poland for a while, and we would love to come back and play for you guys. So, yeah, please check me out. At Instagram is Shingai at Shingi, and the Noisettes are also on Instagram. And have an amazing afternoon. Thank you, Nika.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Lovely.
Hej, interesują Cię gwiazdy? Nie wstydź się, bo mnie tak. Dlatego chciałam Cię zaprosić za kulisy życia ciekawych ludzi, świata muzyki i srebrnego ekranu. Pytasz kiedy? W każdą środę o 21:00 w Polskim Radiu London w programie Gwiazdy Niki.
Gwiazdy Niki.